The furthest, since there's no longer a non-stop flight, can straight into Southland. We had a long time to get here, so welcome. But also to everyone who's come from, you know, near and far, people who live here too. It's a really remarkable place. My first time to Culver, and I love it. Exactly. It's interesting too. My sister, my brother, and I are all married to people from the Midwest. So. Something about this part of the country, it really works for us. It means something. And it just has to do with, I think it just has to do with just how great people are here and the whole Milwaukee city. And Bob and Jenny, thank you for this wonderful wedding. It's been absolutely beautiful. The weather held out. I was never concerned. Even was a little concerned, but I knew, because Gina said, and when she said, we know, so so it's all right. I was thinking a little bit about what I talk about this evening, and it is so much with Stephen. He's really just been the best friend a brother could have, best brother a friend could have. I don't even know completely where to begin, but I thought I'd talk a little bit about just how Stephen really, his creativity and his real genuine desire to be better, his desire to make the world a better place, makes me a better place. And I thought I'd start with talking about creativity, because Stephen and I drove across the country. I had just finished my sophomore year in college. I mean, he was still in high school. And we spent over a week doing it, a couple weeks doing it, I'm not really sure. Spent a little bit too much time in Telluride. For some reason, couldn't leave. That's a beautiful part of the country. So I actually stopped in and saw Graham. I don't know if you guys know Graham. He's over there, a rapping guy from Moab. Rapping the algorithm. It's great. What happened is we spent so much time in the Rockies that then we had to get to, from, actually, I think it was Telluride, to Boston. And we had a day and a half to do it. And that's, I don't know, maybe I hadn't looked at the map, but it's actually a lot of distance. So we drove all night. And we drove all night for one, at least through one night, maybe even, I think we drove through two nights straight.